combos to pull off, honestly. Stango, the clear favorite here.
Wait a minute.
Is this the front Stang-
I think Stango is Fox. Yeah, he's definitely Fox.
okay.
there's no other way. Yeah.
Or we're watching Stango get bodied.
Yeah.
Which,
but, like, we could pretend to believe that.
Yeah. Maybe it would be more interesting to see Stango get bodied than him body some Marth player.
Chum talking about teams.
Chum,
Yo, Stango's going in on this kid. There's so many run and shines right now.
Yeah.
Just drill, run and shine. That's all he's been doing so far.
That was a crispy lip touch right there.
Back air to up air is always sick.
just
run off stage.
Oh, what? Oh. Grab the ledge from him. It's ridiculous.
Yeah, he managed to turn around.
Oh my god. Fox is stupid.
Yeah, Fox is close. Oh. Alright, let's look at that. Ooh, it doesn't convert off that time. Oh? Ooh. Up air jab. Okay. Ooh, showing off a little bit.
A little five there. A little five piece combo.
Oh. Get lifted. Ooh, 49.
Up one, grab one out. Ooh, that's just goes to show how good SDI is. Like, you could have gotten out the first one and taken it.
By the way, Fox's down throw is sick.
Oh, it's great. Yeah, it's a great move. I love using it. Are we gonna get the fuck stop?
Maybe.
Probably. Oh, she just stands still and that smashes. Gives him the 10 Davis special.
Forward smash to down. I mean, it's too special, just forward smash.
Oh, right.
Right,
yeah. No, forward smash and then walk forward and forward smash again.
Oh. Cuts him out of shield. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
He's just
gonna throw up. He didn't
right
quite
now
connect the two hits of up.
Is that
air
a shield drop up there, though?
I was.
Yeah, that's deep.
Yeah. See, that's actually okay to go for in the middle of the platform. He only hit him with like two or three hits at the middle, so he couldn't SDI find up, put off the platform and slide off.
Oh,
which
yeah
is what you're supposed to do.
Oh, okay. So just land two hits. Ooh, he's going to dock. Yo, this dock is quite disrespectful, I want you to know.
Oh, the dock to Mario. You know, I've heard this, and I've actually, I think I've played it.
He only forward airs.
Only forward airs?
Yeah, I swear.
I've seen a lot of other moves here. Maybe it's just the Marth matchup, you know? You
yeah
have to get in, and then he'll forward air.
Yeah. And plus it's Fountain, you know?
The platform cancel it.
Yeah, Doc's dash attack actually pokes Marth shield really well.
Yeah, yeah, his feet are slightly...
Also, I don't know if people know this, but if Doc's over 100 and he gets off the ledge, you actually hear him say, like you know the sound cue? He makes the sound cue before he actually gets off.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's really weird.
Kind of sucks, actually.
Yeah. So you can kind of just, like, anticipate it, actually.
Yeah, it's like, oh, wow.
You're like, oh,
wonder,
he made
wonder
the sound
what he's doing.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, luckily, you know, it's a...
Oh, my! Ooh, he's get lifted. Oh, he's dead.
Yeah,
he died
it
for
was
that
worth it for this time.
Yeah, yeah, it's fine.
That
he's
was
in the lead.
That was cool. That was cool.
Cool,
cool
combos if you're in the lead. Oh.
Alright.
Looking a little lame.
Let's camp him out with the...
Take your medicine. Ooh, down throw is fair.
Yeah.
I guess that works.
It's a thing on floaties, I guess.
Whoop.
Forward airs.
Oh, see?
Oh,
dude,
yeah,
dude, he's going for it.
Triple forward air combo.
Oh. I'm surprised that forward smash didn't, like, land.
Yeah, it's
too
early.
He waited so late for that. Yo, Stango's having so much fun right now. Alright. Oh. Alright, Doc's back air is scary. You do not want to get hit with it when you're off stage. Ooh. Ooh. Take that stock. Stango's like, I don't care. I'm having fun. He keeps going with his up air to fair. 100% that works.
I'm just saying, you know, I'm going to give you all the time in the world to edge guard. Choose your edge guard before you do it. Just don't hit him.
Oh, ooh. He's tripping up.
It's so scary when Marth is just walking at you.
Yeah, I know.
Like, oh,
you're like, what's
down
he gonna do? What's he gonna do?
He's
gonna
death. Is
he just gonna pivot grab or?
Yeah. Is he gonna walk and grab or like walk and up smash?
I'm just away from the down smash. Down throw up smash, jeez. Oh, this is it. Grab ledge. Alright. Every time he throws him off stage, he kind of walks away from the ledge. He gives up control too quickly.
I think he's respecting the double jump into Bill.
Yeah, I know, but like, it's better to just grab ledge against Doc.
Yeah, for sure. Especially with Marth.
Yeah. brother's jump.
Alright.
Dancing on him a little bit. Ugh. It's weird. It's like he ran towards him and didn't know what he was going to do. Alright. Quick 2-0. Didn't get to see Marth. Wish he stayed Fox, though. But.
Oh my gosh, this is brilliant.
Oh, you've never seen that?
No.
Oh, really? The salt.